In my imagination, the man I thought was trying to get inside the secret annex had kept growing and growing until he'd become not only a giant but also the cruelest fascist in the world.